Hey, my name's Megan Golike, and I'm from Colorado, and we've been on the Navajo Reservation a few weeks, and we've done some amazing stuff and had some awesome experiences. One special memory I have is when we were at Black Mountain Mennonite Church, and we were able to re-mud a house, and this process is once a year, and what you do is you take dirt and water and make it mud, and my job was to stomp the mud and put it on the house. I loved that memory because I was able to get to know the people on a more personal level, and I got two Navajo names from two elderly women, and I was able to see EM's model of mutual influence really play itself out. Hi, I'm Hushk, it's Azan, which also means Mud Lady.